We're offended by the sovereignty of God because we want self-sovereignty. We want to rule. We don't mind there being a God as long as it's us. And sovereignty means that I have to bow to another, that I am not in control. And we don't like that.